Oh. Motherfuckers about to have their panties first in a bunch. Annoyed trying to discuss. Boycotting my stuff because what I'm about to bust gon' wrongly rub the little pussies to push me like a shove. Yeah. But fuck them because they would not censor me. No alter me with their sensitive energy. How I feel would not be a fucking mystery. Speaking my truth to my entity, rest in peace. I ain't these rappers, I know my dad. Don't dress all fag nor sag my pants or walk around with a purse strap in my hand. Oh, my bad, I'm at man bag. Feminine men in this generation, brittle as fuck seeking penetration. Don't know which sex to orientate in. Wanna be tough but also gay men. One hand a Glock, the other hand a cock. Which one'll pop? Are they a savage or are they a faggot? I let off the chop. Stop. You ain't as vultures, rape the culture while placing dildos in your holsters. Strap on Stan Chan and Tatum posters. Case of lube and Grey Goose mimosas.
Wow.
Flip flopping like beach attire. Yeah. Selling out to ensure that your reach is wider. Shit hop is the niche for you weak ass writers. Which y'all spit? Yeah. Richard Pryor. Straight comedy, but on that stage y'all bombing. See, cause y'all weak ass elderly mommies whining like a fucking Talibi. Hey. But I guess I'm just an anomaly. Cause garbage nowadays in society, it's accepted more than Gabi. That shit alone is so ungodly, more than devil horns and say auntie. What the fuck is up? Shit's all backwards like wiping butt, then taking a dump, giving a bowl of flush, drying off your hands, then rinsing up. Everybody now so sensitive, popping shit but so sensitive, offend everyone and so sensitive, they're savages though, yeah okay bitch. Everybody now so sensitive, popping shit but so sensitive, living lies and so sensitive, but fuck them and fuck their feelings.
Oh my god, I'm so offended, I can't believe they said that, it sounded like they meant it. Oh my god, I'm so offended, I can't believe they said that, they need to be ended.
To the day they make being black accepted, fuck agendas that they trying to smash in, that hit to everyone in a sneaky fashion, like teaching kids same sex action. And I ain't bashing, I'm simply saying, those fights ain't the same, cause every day I'm in the same skin with no choice of changing, unlike boys who choose boys to bang them. Cause no one's going to they gay, unless they walk up in that bitch like,
hey.
Sporting lipstick, all sorts of girl shit in a pair of booty shorts that quote hit this. Same thing for the women too, no one and no one unless they go off and tell them to, or if they dress the role in those man clothes, like baggy pants and a pair of worker boots. It's no lie, this is truth, I'm in the same boat. Shit, I love women too. But understand that when your skin is black, America has a fucked up past.
Yeah.
And we still deal with it presently. Seeing as being the number one enemy of the public on some real dumb shit. Guess everyone black must be Chuck D. I still walk inside stores and feel all eyes on me like I'm Pac for real. Dress nice with a deep, deep pocket of bills, but get looked at as if I'm gonna steal.
Why?
Because I'm darker, so I must be a G that has no father. So I never learn how to not rob a market. Beef and swing like Peter Parker. Flee to my car, retrieve my armor. Glock 9, clip in a red dot marker. Go back and track down all my partners.
Yeah.
So we can mark and spark my target.
Nah.
Let media tell it though. You better beware when you see us, sneaker bros. Cause we love beef and it's stealing all the gold. So we can put that shit between our teeth, yo. Everybody now so sensitive. Popping shit, but so sensitive. Offend everyone and so sensitive. They're savages though. Yeah, okay, bitch. Everybody now so sensitive. Popping shit, but so sensitive. Living lies and so sensitive. But fuck them and fuck their feelings.
Oh my god, I'm so offended, I can't believe they said that, it sounded like they meant it. Oh my god, I'm so offended, I can't believe they said that, they need to be ended.